which is the father of the prodigal son, which is our father, which is the Lord Jesus Christ. It is him. Amen. God, give it to him. Amen. You think it was a real father? But the word of God said it was the Lord Jesus Christ. God, give it to him. You ask for it. You don't deserve it. I'm going to give it to you, and you will see.
Amen.
So he had to find a job. Why he had to find a job? And he had asked for what belongs to him, that he has something. But God give us all, give us to us a choice. And we can choose. And that's the thing. My God gave every one of us a choice. And that we can choose. You choose right. You choose wrong. You choose to ask for what they deserve, anything whatsoever. So this man, this boy asked for what belongs to him. And that's why after he got it, it didn't belong to him. He asked for what he didn't deserve. God gave it to him. And look what really took place. Later on, as he go, he was broke. He lived big. He show up, but it didn't too long that everything start going. It didn't too long that he emptied himself. It didn't too long, amen. Let me tell you something. When you have a dollar bill, you have friends. When you have something, you have friends. Something you want to shake them off. You can't even get them off you because they're clinging to you because you have something to offer. And that's just what happened with this young man. Amen. And that wouldn't even listen or hear whatsoever. He has some money in his pocket. But money is a thing that will just vanish away. It won't last too long. So he had all kind of friends. He was a big shot. He lived as he liked. He would have some girlfriends you wouldn't believe. Amen. That have been around him. And he just put it out and spent it vain. In the name of the Lord, he's saying, look at me. Amen. I choose. If it was back there, I would have this opportunity. But I tell you, he was in hell then after. In the name of Jesus. So after he had given out and he find himself and he put again, he had nothing. Church of God, sometimes we think that we have everything. And sometimes we think that we have it made. We have not made. God give us a length of time. Amen. Just time. And then when he ready, he take away the time. And then you thought that you had everything, but you have nothing whatsoever. This happened with this young man. Had nothing whatsoever. He find himself in a job. Only a job could find. The only job. Church, the only job that this young man could have found is